Every 15 minutes, a teenager will die due to drunk driving, and 60% of all teen deaths from car accidents will involve alcohol. Don't let one of them be you. The process of removing a severely injured patient from a vehicle is timely and not easy. Injuries from a severe enough accident may result in permanent disabilities.